Investigators returned to this factory in Colebrook trying to figure out what caused those three blasts on Friday afternoon. Meanwhile, the family of one of the victims said that they realized something was terribly wrong when they couldn't get a hold of him late yesterday.
Everything was supposed to have been safe. No, there shouldn't have been explosions.
The wife of Jesse Kennett says he spent 8 months unemployed before he finally got a job at MDM Muzzleloaders last month. But on Friday, the MDM factory let out three big bangs while Jesse was working. Jesse's wife and his only daughter spent the afternoon hoping he survived.
And I didn't have a good feeling when I got up there. When I got up here, I knew it was, whatever it was bad.
Three people were working inside this building when it let out the explosions that could be heard and felt for miles. Late on Friday afternoon, investigators found two people in the back of the factory who didn't make it out alive. And Bambi says her husband is one of them.
He loved the job. He enjoyed what he was doing. It's something that shouldn't have happened.
The state is now trying to figure out what caused the series of blasts. On Saturday, they brought in a hazardous materials team to make sure the blown-out factory would be safe for investigators.
And we have some of the witnesses that are being interviewed at this time to help map out where things should be.
The Kennetts have questions about how the blasts happened because they believe Jesse would be in no harm at work. Instead, the Kennetts found Jesse's car parked outside the building as firefighters tried to control exploding ammunition.
I'm not angry, but I do want some answers because it was supposed to be everything was supposed to have been safe.
Investigators aren't sure how long it will take to determine a cause of the explosion, but they say that it could be a couple days before they get everything wrapped up. In Colebrook, Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.